What will you do now? Fight the sheriff? More corpses? Aren't you sick of it?
On the 12th of July, 1191, the mighty fortress that was Acre fell to Richard. His one great victory in the Holy Land. He was sick in bed, never struck a blow. And on the 20th of August, John and I were standing on the plain outside of the city, watching, while every Muslim left alive was marched out in chains. King Richard spared the richest for ransoming, took the strong for slaves, and he took the children, all the children, and had them chopped apart. When that was done, he had the mothers killed. When they were all dead, 3,000 bodies on the plain, he had them all opened up so their guts could be explored for gold and precious stones. Our churchmen on the scene, and there were many, took it for a triumph. One bishop put on his mitre and led us all in prayer. You ask me if I'm sick of it.
Why didn't you come home then?
He was my king.